Welcome back, my fuzzyites, to Bioshock. Little wonders, little wonders. At least the last two areas have been quick to get through. Nice areas. Would be quicker if I just ran through, but I like exploring, that's what these games are about. So why would it give me the option? Maybe? Thank you.
Coming, and Raptor's a fish tank.
Ooh, power to the people. I'm only missing four, which are probably in areas that I couldn't get to slash didn't know about. Let's see.
Shy, you let him get away. Oh, I need a moment for thinking.
Did I?
Of course. This will be no problem. Find a big daddy on search his box. I would suggest you to be finding a dead one.
Was there any? Oh, yeah, there's little sisters in this area. The big area. A lot of pistol rounds around. Hit him where it hurts. Hit him hard. New damage research, 2, lets you exploit your enemy's weakness even more than before. Well, I don't actually need these anymore. I gotta go to a gene splicing thing and recheck all my stuff. And this knows I have a lot to go through. Maybe, probably not. Anyways. Incinerary bullets. That one's mine. Alright. Nothing in here, I guess. Is there anything?
Way to get through that door, Fontaine, when through is to have a little one open it for you. They will only trust you if you look like, sound like, and even smell like one of those big...
Oh, come on.
After Ryan takes this place, here is where they build the filthy golem that Frankenstein. Find the pieces of the suit. Guide them. We bred little ones to imprint to certain smells, pheromones. But this is not like putting on aftershave. You will need 3 industrial applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be drawn to you like a bee to honey. You will have to gather 3 pheromones here, so that you smell disgusting. Just like a big daddy.
Okay, sounds easy enough. And yep. Screw it. Just auto hack it.
Be glad I am nowhere near you and that awful stink. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand.
You push me too far, kid. When you're cold and stiff, I'm gonna go over to Mother Goose's house and I'm gonna take it apart piece by piece and brat by brat. Consider it your legacy. Close for him to almost seeing me, but he didn't, so bye.
angel. Oh, boy, that's a lot. Everything is gotten. Friend Angel.
A good start. Now you need only to find the bodysuit and the voice box from the other labs, and you will be a proper fruit. Get moving.
Now, what? Okay, little sister's hurting, but I don't know what those buttons are meant for.
I know why it has to be children, but why just girls? This I cannot determine why, but I know it is so. Fontaine says, I've got less bathroom to build in the orphanage. It is amazing to watch the effect of Adam on their small bodies. Their own cells replaced by the new stems the instant they are damaged. These children are practically invulnerable. It is a shame you could not do the same thing to an adult. There would be quite a market for a man you could not kill.
Safecracker! But no, I don't care about that. Your appointment is until 5. Let's go find out what it's like to be a big daddy, apparently.
You're playing a bad hand, kid. You're just too spiced to smell it. Roll on back to Mother Goose now, or everything's gonna go busto.
Here is where you'll be finding the voice box. To have sound like one of those big daddy repulsive creatures.
Thank you.
Sonic Collector.
Look at you. We will make Big Daddy out of you yet, I think. But there's only one piece missing. The bodysuit. Go to Failsafe Armored Export.
Sister, so you're of no use to me. Oh, come on, they blew me. They blew it up. That hurt me. That's great.
Where do you think you're going? You need to become a big daddy before you are able to draw out the little one.
Clean. Should have reloaded. This is my kill. You back off there. It's okay. It's okay. Be free. Saved all of you, and will continue to do so.
Everything!
this. Help me find this patient.
Oh, hey. Find a lot of you now. Ooh, I like the crossbow. Yeah, it's been a good weapon for now. Four fully upgraded weapons. The crossbow has been amazing for all I need. Here we go. What do I have? Better wrench, electric burst, quiet footsteps, and we'll do that. Do less damage. You take less damage from electricity and deal more damage when it. Maybe. Increased damage bonus gained from research. Get more bang for your research buck with damage bonus research. With damage research. Carry your analysis further than you ever thought possible. That's for physical, that mostly everything is non-physical. There we go. Oh yeah, I have the upgraded version, so we should be doing a lot more damage now, which is great. Yeah. Welcome to Grinch. 75.
Fontaine showed some foresight when he built up the plasmid business, but the man really never understood sales. Hiding those little girls beneath the bushes. I've just seen the preliminary design work on the new plasmid machines, and they're exactly what I wanted. Mark my words, presented properly, those little systems are marketing gold.
Sure. A lovely trash can all the way out here. Oh, spray grenades, good. Sneaking up on me, huh? Running. Calm down, mate. Go to the next area and see what we can possibly see. Probably get the last of the big daddies. I'm already powerful enough to break machines, so I don't need you.
Hands off, all you monster! Stop dragging this out and fight me, you bastard!
More splicers up here.
The boots would be here.
Okay, that works. A lot of alcohol.
Getting warmed up! You idiot.
That was good. It's fine, no, it's fine.
No, no, no.
It is a wounded world.
Thank you, mister.
How can I thank you for this kindness? I send another little one with a token of our appreciation.
Andrew Ryan reminds us, we all make choices.
I guess that's the end of all that. That may have been the last little sister. Where am I meant to go now? Whoa. This is not good. Give me a second.
Big Daddy make a terrible stink. Very smelly. Maybe something can be done. But the little sisters seem to like the odor. Now we have to find the recruits. You become Big Daddy, it's a one-way street. But Ryan says don't worry. Recruits will be no problem. That Ryan. He's a good guy.
Could I have made mistakes? One does not build cities if one is guided by doubt. But can one govern in absolute certainty? I know that my beliefs have elevated me just as I know that the things I have rejected would have destroyed me. But the city, it's collapsing before me. Have I become so...
This is where you find bodies.
Ooh.
You know, you should be thanking me. I brought you here. I showed you who you are. Nobody never told you nothing but lies till I come along.
That is good. We will make disgusting Frankenstein out of you yet. There is helmet and pair of boots, and we will be, how you say, in the business.
Yeah, great. Anything to stop his reign of terror, I guess. Can't even buy anything.
Just the same as those. Oh, what things we have done. What things. Now the boots.
Yeah, just gotta find the boots. I am loving this. I have... I have not played this part at all. I have not seen what happens past Andrew Ryan, and I am loving this so much. Becoming a Big Daddy? Oh. What an amazing way to go about everything. You'll need to become a Big Daddy. Yeah. No active goal. I need the boots. Where are the boots?
We tricked you, monster.
Not much of a trick. Look at the bridge I need to grab. Something that I do. We're misshift to the Mendel Memorial Library. Okay.
You pushed! Oh, I got it!
Like, the hand should really be different at this point, because I do have the body on. I would think that would change, like, the hand. I can't wait till he's gone. I'll rule Rapture with a nice fist. Teach everyone compassion. And then take everything from them. Or not. Who knows? We'll see. There's a lot of ways to find the end. That's the last of it. Last of the atom. What else do I want? Icy blast seems nice. Kind of just buying stuff for the heck of it now. Because what else can I really do? So they should be in here, huh? Oh.
Yes. Now this is a Big Daddy. Are you ready?
I'm a Big Daddy.
Now go to the little sister vent by the proving grounds.
I am. Should we call you Big Fuzzy Daddy now? No, that doesn't sound good.
Hit the vent with your wrench. Und bitte. It would mean very much to me if you will be gentle with the girl. Mein kleines Mädchen.
Of course. I'm not here to hurt her. To take it upon things. I am loving this completely and utterly. I am so glad this wasn't spoiled for me. Proving grounds. Ryan takes down smuggler operation. Fontaine and thugs killed in fiery shootout. Oh, this is awesome. I am loving this. This game is so good. Even however many years since it's actually released. It'll be a treat to go back and play more of a villain role, harvesting the kids after.
The little ones will lead you to Fate, but you must protect them.
Yes, yes. Follow her because I really don't want her to die and lose everything. Sisters, we got all the Atom we could handle.
Hop, hop, Mr. B. No time to waste.
I really wound you up for that wife and child.
Oh, me poor Moira. Tiny wee baby Patrick.
Oh, it doesn't even register me, okay. Yep, wait on you, kid. No one.
Hurry! Hurry! What?
Bomb! I'm one out to do no harm.
great, kid. Did not know that. That's mean.
Hurry, Mr. B.
Not much farther.
I can see an angel dancing in the sky.
Good girl. You go. Can I heal you in any way? Don't step in the...
Infused with Adam, they are as vulnerable as any child. If a little one falls, you can call for another at the end. But to lose even one is a sin.
I know it's bad. Hello again. This time you will not die. Hopefully. But unfortunately, can't really guarantee anything. Sister, go. There you are.
Hurry! The harvesting will draw the attention of the spider.
It is pretty
She's almost dead too. Great. I hope that's the last one, because this is freaking tough. Sister.
Better for the girls to be with you. Better with you than alone. Alone in the crawling darkness.
Yes, yes. Terrible things happen.
I might get plenty for the work and scrubs and a pencil pushes, but I need more. More! I want a spice!
Fontaine is nearby. You are reaching close.
Yeah, we did.
There. You must use the needle of the little sister to drain Fontaine of his atom. It is the only way to defeat him.
Take this. Stick it in the bad man.
Fontaine waits above. There will be no going back from here. Make sure you are ready to face him before moving on.
I hope I'm ready. Run, Fuzzy, run. No running. I end the... Oh, I'm out of the suit now? Aww.
I remember when me and the crowd put you in that sub. You were no more than two. You were my ace in the hole. But you were also the closest thing I ever had to a son. And that's why this hurts. Betrayal, kid. Life ain't strictly business.
Okay. Yes, yes, yes. Go right back to your place where I can stick you with it.
I'm barely getting started!
off, mate. He just needs a hug. Yeah, you give him a hug, why don't you, the Grinch. Sister Savior. Aww.
They offered you this city. And you refused it. And what did you do instead? What I've come to expect of you. You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance. A chance to learn. To find love. To live. And in the end, what was your reward? You never said. But I think I know. A family.
That's what it's all about. God, even seeing that before, that... oh, that got me. Yeah, we did it! The end of Bioshock 1. Woo! Oh. That's beautiful. Thank you all my fuzzies for watching this far. This game, considering I only knew what half of it was like and the back half I did not know, that was really good. I liked it. Really touching. I'm glad I saved them. Thank you to everyone on the development side of things who made the game. This is a really solid game. Even playing it, when did it first come out? I like it. Good game. Thank you again for everyone watching. Thank you for the developers making the game. Now I really want to go through and harvest all the little sisters and see what happens at the end of that. But yeah. 'Twas good all the way through. I like the exploring. I like the world they've built and whatnot. Of course, I'll get more into that when we do a quick review, but spoilers, it's probably going to be high. Mm. It's just such an interesting world to just play around with and like, look at the history and whatnot. The one thing I will have to look up is really what Fontaine's main... Actually, let's look at that. Fontaine's goal in the game. Okay, after Andrew's denies, Alice reveals his true persona. The criminal Fontaine. His goal was not simply to control Rapture, but to use it and then to extend his power to the surface and become an industry tycoon. So his whole thing was just, Fontaine's whole thing was just get Adam, get a lot of Adam, and control not only Rapture, but the world. In a convoluted way of what did he say? I was two when they sent me out. Got me back, but they made me think. That's a convoluted plan just to take down Andrew Ryan. Jeez. And, kind of the same thing you've seen before of the villain just being the villain to get power and control. But I enjoyed it. A lot of people worked on this. So, besides getting achievements, which I'll come back for harvesting everything later, that'll hopefully get me a lot more. Besides that, there is challenge rooms, which I'll give a try. See what that's all about. But yeah. Maybe in the future. Maybe I'll switch to another game. Yeah, really solid. Love the story. Like I said, even knowing the whole thing with what was going to happen with Andrew Ryan and whatnot, and having seen the ending, good ending and whatnot, that still gets me. I can't wait to come back to this just to do the harvesting route to see what would happen if I was more evil. Would Atlas still be, or Fontaine still be taken down? Because it really seemed like, the little sisters ended him completely, and without them I might not have survived. Also, the end boss battle was fine. Kind of your generic thing, but at the same time, that's kind of how this game was. There wasn't many bosses and whatnot. Stupid of him to go into the rejuvenation machine multiple times, though. Like, what the hell did he expect me to do? Just be like, oh yeah, no, you take your time. I'm gonna have a fair fight. I'm not gonna stick you with the thing I've stuck to you before. A lot of people worked on this. Good on them. Yeah. Can't wait to come back later to go through the harvesting route. Can't wait to go through Bioshock 2. There's also Infinite to go through. And possibly a fourth Bioshock coming out. I think there's been rumors going on. Why children take so long to grow. Alright. So that's the end of Bioshock for now. I really enjoyed it. Anyways, as always, my Fuzzyates, thank you for watching. I will be right back with a quick review of Bioshock, if you care to see that. If not, it's all up to you. And I will be back at it. Anyways, I'm going to take a little break. And I'll see you next time, or anytime. Take care.